1.1. Put away that pine cone. Basically, like, you know, once we're pretty much at capacity, we take it all back. There's a lot of stuff we can pick up here. Now we're at 300 again. You rinse and repeat. But we're making a nice little trail into the Black Forest in the process. What's the next lightest thing? Deer meat, 6 pounds, 12 pounds, 3.2 pounds. And then 6 pounds, 12 pounds, put that there. Now we can only carry one more type of item. So we have to just basically pick up all the wood we can, pick up all the core wood we can. This copper deposit is ours for the taking, essentially. Already out of inventory space. See, with me, it's kind of therapeutic to do all this grinding, but it's also, well, that was basically the only point I was going to make. That, and then just the fact that it's, for me personally, when I do all this stuff, I like to just max out if I can. I can carry like 20 more wood. Well, I'm actually out of space. Unless I want to put the stone away, which I might just do. But at least I know there's like a bunch of stone here. Oh. Well, I'd have to trade out real quick. It for another rested boost. Just by this point, it's like, all right, it's boost. I'm not gonna get it down to buff. Pretty sky. Buff. What do I need? Like 20 more regular wood? How's my running? Is it even going up? Yeah, it is. Wow, 30, 31. Oh. We've got company. I do want to come back for that core wood, but I always want to grab regular wood first. Yeah. That's what I want. I'll be honest, I don't really have a particular interest in cutting wood out here in the dark, but. We'll do it. We'll do it until it becomes impractical, I suppose. Well, I already have the 20 wood I need. So I think what I'll do actually is I'm gonna put these 20 wood away. Well, you know what? I haven't really worked on my jump stat. My jump stat's probably horrendous. 12? Oh, that's actually better than I thought it'd be. I do have to work on that stat. Jump stat does make a big difference as you progress in the game. I'm gonna go grab those core wood. Was it morning already? Damn, that was a quick night. I'm not complaining. Ooh, another ancient seed. Core wood. Basically, I'm just gonna cut until I'm at 300 weight, or as close as possible to 300 with the core wood, and we'll head out. Head back to camp, put away all our wonderful goodies, and I think I'll call it a night at that point. But got a lot done today. I'm very, like, every day's productive when you play Valheim. You know, as long as you're trying to just get, mainly just focus on the story, do what you gotta do. I mean, I'm not speedrunning this, it's just a casual playthrough. But I am taking it very seriously in the sense that I do want to try to advance through the game as best I can. I'm all loaded up, so I think I could just spend some time cutting the wood. Let's see. Might as well, since I'm here, got the energy. At least for the next 3 minutes until my rested boost is gone. And that way we'll already have some work done for us when we come back. Actually have mushrooms in inventory. There's some mushrooms right here. Might as well mark it. Eh, close enough. But no, I'm pretty loaded on materials. Oh look, we got a party here. I don't feel rested anymore either. Someone else. Huh, another one. Anyone else? Any other takers? Almost at the next deposit, it's right there. So soon we'll have a trail that leads us through two copper deposits. Should be right here. Yep. I don't think I have enough cool strength to make it, or durability if you will, to make it through cutting down both of these trees. least knock it down. Nope, that's okay. We'll see it there. And I think we're ready to head back to base. I want to pick up a rested boost first, just because I'm gonna have to carry all this stuff back. But no, it was a good haul. Filled up our cart, making use of that cart already. And next time, when we come back, we'll probably just focus on this copper cavity. I would probably spend more time doing that, but it is getting a little bit late for me. But that's fine. I mean, it's a work in progress. It's one of those games you just chip away at a little bit at a time. But yeah, we'll get to do some copper mining. I think that's what we'll focus on mainly next time, and then basically processing it. Hopefully we have enough tin. If we need to go get more, we'll go get more. And then once we process, we can start making some more cool things. I was like, what were they doing over here? I'm getting my rested boost. Let's have a seat. Get a rested boost. We can even spend some time cooking while we wait. Make at least two of these. Eat up our breakfast. I'm gonna eat the better stuff now, even though I should technically be saving it. I'm gonna have to cook too. That's another thing I'll have to do, but right now this will be good until just to get us back home. And now we have our rested buff and we have our deer meat. We are ready. How heavy is this thing, by the way? 1642. That's a heavy cart. And we'll spend it running. In fact, let's use our ether powers. And we'll stay on the path until we can't stay on the path anymore. But yeah, it's been fun. It really has. I hope you have enjoyed the experience as well. It's a really fun game. Very immersive. I think I'll just head downhill this way. It'll probably be easier than going uphill through the forest. Yeah, we gotta get over some of these hills to get back home. That's why I'm thinking maybe we should build a base. That's another thing I can do. I have options. There's no shortage of things to do when you play Valheim. There's always something you could be working on. At least I have both of my buffs on, the ether buff and the rested buff. Stamina is draining relatively slowly. I'm also working up my running stat. I'm about to level up, actually. Level 32, running. It's pretty good. I want to look at my stats before I cut out for the evening. So once we're in range of the workbench, we can repair our cart. It's about halfway. Meanwhile, the bees have been doing some work. Leave this honey there for now. That way the bees can start working on more honey, since they're all maxed out. Alright, well, let's start off. We gotta put this away. This away. Let's put away all this stuff. I kinda wanna drop something so I can get the wood going here real quick. Gotta make a lot of coal. Might also consider making a wall, but I might. I don't know if I wanna do that just yet. Probably be a good idea. Put away some stuff. I think we have all the seeds we need to go up against the elder at this point. Let's go ahead and put all that honey away so we can pick up all the other honey when we go outside. Put those there for now. And mushrooms. Eat a mushroom. Put the seeds there, you know, if you want to. Let's pick up all these honey, all this honey. With our wood. Yeah. There we go. Not too shabby. In fact, we have extra honey. Put away some of these things. Man, I can't even get through. Probably make some stone piles outside. stone out there for now. We're basically at a pretty good stop point. If we can go to sleep, we can have this process. Although, we don't really have that much coal in the works. And we can try. That way, at least when we start next time, hunting with companions running high over green hills and down through mist-haunted valleys ahead of you. Priest almost far. Wow. It's like, it stays long enough for you to read it to yourself, but out loud, not so much. Seven in there. Yeah, just processing a couple more things. If I should just have 10 aside for a cauldron. Need 10 for that. This is all full, by the way, right? Can these bees produce, or can they produce? I feel like aesthetically, I could put more wood down here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then on the other side too, but if it's not messing with the structural integrity of the building or the house, then forget it. I don't need to do that. find a place to put this honey. Gonna have to go in a miscellaneous drawer. Alright, well, I think now's about as good a time as any to call it. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off so that I don't risk getting raided. but yeah, it's been fun, guys. I hope you've enjoyed it. I should be back whenever I find more time to play. Here, let me go back into full screen mode. Shift it over here. Yeah, guys, I really appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying the experience, whether you watch live or you're watching the archives. It's 2:30 over here, so I'm gonna get some rest. But I appreciate you. Thanks for watching. Have a good rest of your night, a good morning, wherever you are. Good day. And I'll see you guys next time. Till then, you take care. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.